Hi, nice to be here. So Apeshine Harvesting Light is a company I co-founded with four others, men. And I will tell you all about that. But first, who am I? My name is Emma Voxlin. Is this working? No, probably not. I studied engineering physics at Chalmers when I was done. I moved to the US to work at NASA. And this was because since I was 5 years old, I wanted to become a researcher because I wanted to know something that nobody knew before. But after about a year, I realized that we already know so much, but we don't use like only 1% of everything we know. So I got an eager to actually start to create value out of all the knowledge we have. So I took a master in entrepreneurship and then I started Apeshine. And here, that is actually exactly what I'm doing. I'm trying to create value out of 30 years of research. So what Apeshine do is that we enable the most scalable, resource efficient and affordable solar module in the world. We're not quite there yet, but we're going to. Because in the future, we will need more energy and we will have a lot of demands on those energy systems in order for them to be sustainable. So, and we are basically meeting all of these demands. So our solar cell is of course fossil free since it's solar driven. And we have a very scalable manufacturing process. And this is what makes our solar cells unique to all the other companies that are making new solar cells. So we are basically a newspaper manufacturer, but we print plastic on plastic instead of ink on paper. Our solar cells consist of only organic materials. So as the Exager man here said before, most people, or most solar cell people at least, have silver in their new solar cells. And we don't have any silver, but we also don't have any ITO, indium 10 oxide, which most other companies have. We only have coal, oxygen, hydrogen, and nitrogen. It's the same components that you're made of, I'm made of, and the plants are made of. So that also makes the solar cell very flexible and scalable. And of course, you can recycle it as you recycle a Coca-Cola bottle because it's only made of like PET and other plastics. So as I said, it's based on 25 years of research, or 30 even. And Apeshine only started last year, even though we started a little bit earlier. We have a working prototype we're demonstrating at customers. When we're able to produce these solar cells in a large volume, we will have the most affordable electricity in the world. So as you can think, we can use these solar cells for a lot of things. But we have been traveling around and realized that we are today best at one thing, and that is indoor solar cells. Here, Internet of Things is a growing market, as we have heard today. And we are expected to have 100,000 sensors per neighborhood in 5 years. So as someone said, that's a lot of batteries to replace. And we don't want to replace all those batteries. Therefore, we can just have a small little plastic thing like this instead of the batteries, which we think is really nice. So today, we offer indoor solar cells for powering sensors. And we're already today both cheaper, more efficient, and more optimal to integrate than the solar cells that are used for energy harvesting today. Here is our current products that we are selling. And after we're done with the Internet of Things market, we're of course going to market dominance and are going to take on all the other markets as well. And in 5 years, we have built a gigafactory times six, because we're going to produce one nuclear plant per month. So that's how scalable our manufacturing process is. Yeah, I'm just going to end with a video that I always end with, because it gives you energy. So these kids had never seen a camera before, but they got how Snapchat worked in like 5 seconds. Yeah, here's my contact info if someone needs me.